The question is that Amendment 294.1 in the name of Jamie Green, which seeks to amend Motion 294 in the name of Keith Brown on Justice, Recovery, Renew, Transform, be agreed. Members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. The result of the vote on Amendment number 294.1 in the name of Jamie Green is yes 28, no 93. There were no abstentions. The amendment is therefore not agreed. The next question is that Amendment 294.3 in the name of Pauline McNeill, which seeks to amend Motion 294 in the name of Keith Brown on Justice, Recover, Renew, Transform, be agreed. Are we all agreed? Parliament is not agreed, therefore we will move to a vote and members should cast their votes now. The result of the vote on Amendment 294.3 in the name of Pauline McNeill is yes 53, no 60. There were 7 abstentions. The amendment is therefore not agreed. And the next question is that Amendment 294.4 in the name of Maggie Chapman, which seeks to amend Motion 294 in the name of Keith Brown on Justice, Recover, Renew, Transform, be agreed. Are we all agreed?
No.
The Parliament is not agreed, therefore we will move to a vote and members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. The result of the vote on amendment number 294.4 in the name of Maggie Chapman is yes 93, no 2. There were 26 abstentions. The amendment is therefore agreed. The next question is that amendment 294.2 in the name of Liam MacArthur, which seeks to amend motion 294 in the name of Keith Brown on justice, recover, renew, transform, be agreed. Are we all agreed?
Yes.
The Parliament is not agreed, therefore we will move to a vote and members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. A point of order from Mercedes Villalba.
Hi, sorry, I didn't vote and I would have voted yes.
Thank you, Ms. Villalba. We'll ensure that's recorded. The result of the vote on amendment number 294.2 in the name of Liam MacArthur is yes 57, no 58. There were 6 abstentions. The amendment is therefore not agreed. The next question is that motion 294, in the name of Keith Brown, as amended, on justice, recover, renew, transform, be agreed. Are we all agreed? Can I just check, are we all agreed?
Yes.
We are agreed. The motion is therefore agreed. And the final question is that motion 350, in the name of George Adam, on a variation of standing orders, be agreed. Are we all agreed? The motion is therefore agreed. That concludes decision time, and I close this meeting.